Transfiguration. Welcome to my humble home. Today, I'll be showing you on how to clean the living room inside your house. Next, I'll be using the feather duster to dust the furniture. And then, use the broom to sweep the floor. That's it. Have a great day. Thanks for watching my video. Bye!
Hello everybody, my name is Uno, and today I will be teaching you how to make a very easy breakfast meal, which is called egg in a home. Okay? Let's do it.
Product.
And I forgot, remember, ask your parents for help on turning on and off the stove.
From 5BOT, and for today I will show you how to iron pants. So let's get started.
The first step is to prepare the materials, which are the ironing board, the iron, and the pants. The second step is to plug in the iron and set the heat temperature, and always ask for the guidance of an adult or a guardian. The third step is to turn the pants inside out.
Fourth step is to iron the fly, the seams, and the hems. Fifth step is to iron the waistband. Sixth step is to iron the legs. Seventh step is to set the creases with steam.
So this is my final output, and that's all for today. I hope you liked the video, and thank you so much for watching. Goodbye!
Hey guys, it's me, Chesta Waruga from 5 SL of Other. And for today, we will be doing basic food plating. So for my main dish, I have pineapple chicken, or in Filipino, known as tininyahang manok. I have corn for my side dish, and rice for carbohydrates. I also have freshly minced parsley. So before you make this, make sure to wash your hands with soap and water to prevent viruses and bacteria. Also, prepare all the materials needed for food plating. So without further ado, let's get started. So for the plate, I'll just use white ones to make it safe. So first, I'll put the rice in the bowl. So just be careful so that you won't make a mess. So I'll use a spoon and fork to transfer it. Let us garnish the top of the rice with some fresh minced parsley. Next thing to put is our main dish, or tininyahang manok. So I'll just use a spoon to put it on the side.
Today, I'm going to show you how to use darning stitch on a straight deer.
First, prepare your materials. Then, wash the eggs with water. And place them in a jar with a lid. In a saucepan with water. Make a brine solution by dissolving the salt in water.
Once dissolved, remove and let it cool. Pour the brine solution over the eggs. Cover the container and store it in a dark place.
And today, I'm here to share to you how I arrived creating a label for my own product. The idea started when I saw my papa preparing to cook achara. And I thought of my project entirely. And here it goes. Enjoy the video!
First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that I was broken from
from a young age, taking my soak into the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, took to me, shook at me, feeling me, singing from heartache.
Hey, you made me up, believer.
They would drown, but they never did, ever lived, ebbing and flowing, inhibited, limited, till it broke open and rained down. It rained down like.
To properly wash fruits and vegetables to preserve their freshness, nutrients, and texture. It's important to properly wash vegetables to remove all the dirt and all the nasty stuff on them. Let me show you how. I'm using sponge to wash the vegetables. Let it dry in a colander. Dry with a paper towel. Wrap the vegetables with a clean wrap. Store the vegetables in the crisp area of the fridge. Here's how to wash fruits. Soak the fruits in water for 15 minutes. Rinse and clean with a sponge. Dry the fruits with a paper towel. And store in a cool, dry place. And that's it. I hope you learned something. Bye.
I love the singing birds, I love the rainbow, when I'm the
I love the clouds. I love the fresh wind. I love the shining sun. I love the singing birds. I love the rainbow when all the rain stops. Boom dia da boom dia da boom dia da boom dia. Boom dia da boom dia da boom dia da boom dia.
Ang katapatan ay magandang kaasalan na dapat tandaan ng mga kabataan. Nakatutok ang pansin at lakas sa ginagawa, kahit walang bantay at nakakita. Ang matapat sa paggawa ay tunay na kahanga-hanga. Gawain sa kanya ay tinakda, sadyang ginagawa ng buong pusa.
Ang paggawa ng matapat ay pagsasama ng maluwag. Hindi pansin ang paglipas ng oras. Laging nasa isip ang paggawa ng tapat.
Katapat sa paggawa ay tunay na mahalaga kaysa sa lupi at dangal na nawasak. Walang lungkot pagsisising madarama sa matapat na paggawa sa tuwi-tuwi na. Matapat na paggawa.
Magandang araw mo sa lahat. Pamagat ay si Pagong at si Marching. Tara, sabay-sabay natin alamin kung ano yung kwento. Isang araw, masayang namamasyal sa tabing ilog sina Pagong at si Marching. Hanggang may nakita silang nakabuwal na puno ng saging.
Kaibigan, itanim natin ito, ang sabi ni Pagong. Tama, hatiin natin ito. Sa akin ang may dahon, sa'yo naman ang may ugat, ang sabi ni Marching.
Pagkalipas ng mga buwan, namunga ang tanim ni Pagong at namatay naman ang kay Marching. Kaibigan, hinog na ang saging. Akitin mo at hati tayo. Ang sarap nito.
Aba, nagkabunga sa'yo, samantalang sa akin ay namatay. Hayaan mo, kaibigan, paghatian natin ang saging. At kung pwede, ikaw ang umakyat. Agad-agad inakyat ni Marching ang puno at nagsimulang mamitas at kumain. Kaibigang Marching, bigyan mo naman ako ng iilan. Pagsusumamo ni Pagong dahil puro balat ng saging ang natatanggap niya mula kay Marching at nagpatuloy lamang sa pagkain hanggang naubos niya ang saging at bumaba sa puno. Aray! Aray po po! Ba't may mga tinik itong puno? Kailangan ko matanggal itong mga tinik. Aray! Anong kumagat sa buntot ko? Aha! Ikaw pala ang kumagat sa buntot ko! Paparusahan kita sa ginawa mo! Ihawin kita! Gigil at galit na sigaw ni Marching sabay tayo sa bao na naupuan niya si kawawang Pagong. Habang nag-iisip si Pagong kung paano maisahan si Marching. Hindi kami tinatablan ng apoy dahil sa makapal kong bahay. Tatadtarin kita ng pinong-pino! Mas maganda yon dahil rarami kami at susugurin ka namin. Alam ko na, itapon kita sa ilog hanggang sa ikaw ay lumubog.
Huwag, hindi ako marurong lumangoy, sabi ni Pagong. Wala akong pakialam, sabi ni Marching. Sabay tapong kay Pagong sa ilog. Lumubog si Pagong at lumutang. Laking gulat ni Manchin na buhay na buhay pa si Pagong, naglalaro at lumalangoy. Kaibigan Manchin, akala ko ba matalino ka? Hindi mo ba alam na nabubuhay ako sa tubig? Sabi ni Pagong. At dito na po nagtatapos ang kwento, si Manchin at si Pagong. Paalam!
Si Alitaptak at Paro-Paro. May isang paro-paro na pinaglalaroan ng isang batang lalaki. Iniwan niya itong nakabaliktad at kakawag-kawag sa lupa.
Saklolo, tulungan ninyo ako!
Dumaan si Langgam at narinig ang sigaw ni Paro-Paro.
Gusto kitang tulungan, ngunit nagmamadali ako. Maganda ang sikat ng araw at maghahanap ako ng pagkain.
Umalis si Langgam at iniwan ang kaawa-awang Paro-Paro.
Saklolo, mama kayo sa akin, tulungan ninyo ako!
Lumating si Gagamba. Lumapit siya kay Paro-Paro.
Gusto kita tulungan, ngunit magagandahin ko pa ang aking bahay. Mangunga pa ako ng sapo.
At umalis si Gagamba.
Oh, Badhala, tulungan po ninyo ako. Didilim na at nasisitulog na ang kasama kong kulisap. Wala nang sa akin ay makakakita.
Pagod at gutom na si Paro-Paro.
Napaiyak siya.
Nang pahiran niyang kalang luha, ay may nakita siyang pakislap-kislap na luwan. Naku, bakit ka nandyan? Napaano at kawag ka ng kawag? Sa paghahanap ng aking nectar sa mga bulaklak, ay hinuli ako ng isang batang lalaki. Pinaglaruan ako at iniwan niya ako dito. Hindi ko kayang tumindig na mag-isa upang lumipad. Maaari mo bang tulungan ako? Aba, oo, sandali lang. Tatawag ako ng makakasama ko. Ilang sandali ay dumating ang maraming alitaptak. Maraming salamat sa inyo. Kayo ang sagot ni Bathala sa aking dalangin. Kay buti ng iyong kaluuban. Walang anumang kaibigang Paro-Paro. O sige, alis na kami. Alis na rin ako. Uuwi na ako sa tahanang bulaklak ko. Salamat na muli.
Oh,
mabago ang lahat. Nung ako'y di na naging sapat, pati mo tinanggap.
Pangakong di ka mapapagod. So, baby, can I dance with you tonight? Dance with you tonight.
I'll always remember the day you kiss my lips, sad as a feather.
Last Christmas, I gave you my heart.
This is the moment you've waited for.
I got the magic in me. Every time I touch that track, it turns into.
Yeah.
words and emotion, like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but it can make an explosion. And all those things I didn't say, the wrecking ball inside my brain. I will scream out at night. Can you hear my voice inside? This is my fight song. Take back my right song. Prove I'm alright song. My power's turned and stopping right now. I'll be strong. Helping my fight song. And I don't really care.
Se acabó la cuarentena, acabó. El cuerpo lo sabe y la calle está llena.
Se acabó la cuarentena.
Home forever, you're with me. Like it?
Dios patria adorada, región del sol querida, ver la mar del oriente, nuestro pedido Edén, a darte voy alegre, la triste mustida vida, y fiera más brillante, más fresca, más florida, también por Gildeyera, la tierra por tu bien.
Pinipintuho kong bayan ay paalam, lupang iniirog ng sikat ng araw, ngutyang mahalaga, dagat ng silangan. Kalulhati ang sa amin pumanaw.
Masayang sa iyo'y aking mudidulo, ang ganta kong buhay, malubhang malungkot, maging marigal man at labis ng lindol, sa kagalingan mo'y aking bintindol. Kung sa libingan ko'y tumubong bumalas, sa malagong damo, mahinhing bulaklak. Sa mga labi mo'y mangyayaring ilapat, sa kaluluwa ko, halik ay igawan. Ako'y patutungo sa walang busabos, walang umiinis at berdugong hayop. Pananalig do'y di nakasasalot, subathala lamang do'y haring hibot.
Paalam, magulang at mga kapatid, kapilas ng aking kaluluwa at dibdib, mga kaibigan, bata pang maliit, sa aking tahanan, di na masisilip.
Pagpapasalamat at napahinga rin, paalam, estranherang kasuyot ko't aliw, paalam sa inyo, mga ginigiliw, mamatay ay siyang pagkakagupiling.
Ginawang Ibarra!
Supremo, ano po ang aming hudyat?
Rizal.
just make them drop dead. You a killer. Shower you with all my attention. Yeah, these are my only intentions. Stay in the kitchen cooking up, cut your own bread. Heart full of equity, you're an asset. Make sure that you don't need no mentions. Yeah, these are my only intentions. Shout out to your mom and dad for making you. Staying in a vision, they did a great job raising you. When I create, you're my muse. The kind of smile that makes the news. Can't nobody throw shade on your name in these streets. Triple threat, you a boss, you a bank, you a beast. You make it easy to choose. You got a mean touch, I can't refuse. No, I can't refuse it. Picture perfect, you don't need no filter. Gorgeous, make them drop dead, you a killer. Shower you with all my attention. Yeah, these are my only intentions. Stay in the kitchen cooking up, catch your own.
Thank you. snowman right in front of me. Who'll catch your tears if you can't catch me, darling? If you can't catch me, darling, don't cry, snowman, don't leave me this way. A puddle of water can't hold me close, baby. Can't hold me close, baby. I want you to know that I'm never leaving, 'cause I miss the snow till death will be freezing. You are my home for all seasons. So come on, let's go below zero and high from the sun. I love you forever, we'll have some fun. Yes, let's hit the North Pole and live happily. Please don't cry, no tears now, it's Christmas, baby. My snowman and me, yeah. My snowman and me, baby. Don't cry, snowman, don't you fear the sun. Who'll carry me without legs to run, honey? Without legs to run, honey. Don't cry, snowman, don't you shed a tear. Who'll hear my secrets if you don't have ears, baby? If you don't have ears, baby. To know that I'm never leaving, 'cause I'll miss the snow till death will be freezing. You are my home for all seasons. So come on, let's go below zero and high from the sun. I love you forever, we'll have some fun. Yes, let's hit the North Pole and live happily. Please don't cry, no tears now, it's Christmas, baby. My snowman and me. My snowman and me, baby.
Hi, I am Marvick Antonio from For Reconciliation, and I will sing a song entitled Ben by Michael Jackson. I hope you like it. It goes like this.
Ben, don't you oversleep no more. We both found what we were looking for. Thank you.
heroes. Enjoy! My parents, my heroes. My parents are my greatest heroes, for they help me defeat my foes. Without them, I wouldn't be here now. To follow their ways is my vow. The love and support they give me gives me so much glee. They always show me that there is hope at times when I can't cope. I'll always love and obey them and treasure them like a gem. I'll always give them praise, for they put a smile on my face.
My parents, my heroes. My parents are my greatest heroes, for they help me defeat my foes. Without them, I wouldn't be here now. To follow their ways is my vow. The love and support they give me gives me so much glee. They always show me that there is hope. At times, I cannot cope. I'll always love and obey them, and treasure them like a gem. I'll always give them praise, for they put a smile on my face. Lucy, Jenny.
Hey guys! Today, I'm gonna make slime. Here's the materials. First, we need some bowl, some glue, some borax and warm water, toothpick and spoon, and finally, the ink and the glitter. First, we need to pour the glue in the bowl.
Help our people. This is how we help our people.
I have crossed the horizon to find you. I know your name. They have stolen the heart from inside you. But this does not define you. This is not who you are. You know who you are.
Ralph, what is wrong with you?
Start churning butter and put on your church shoes, little sister, because we're about to blast off!
What are you even talking about?
Oh, we're going to the internet.
What?
Yeah, to find the part to fix your game.
No way!
Yeah, ever after.
This is a shockingly sound, well thought out idea for you, Ralph. No offense.
I know, and none taken.
Oh, here it comes! Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, I give you the internet!
Huh. The internet is not nearly as impressive as how Sonic described it.
Yeah, I gotta admit that I'm underwhelmed. Where do you think they keep their eBay?
Beats me. Hello? Anybody here?
Anyone? Hello? We're looking for eBay.
Kid, sweet echo. Check this out. That's a gremlin! Stay away, it's a gremlin!
Looks like a tiny Mr. Litwack.
IP address 1.2.10.43.
Oh, cool! Come on, Raph, let's follow him. Raph, isn't this great?
No, it is not!
Sweet mother of monkey milk!
Whoa. Kid, I don't think we're in Litwack's anymore.
I know, we most certainly are not, friendo. We are in the internet!
I am Jacob Gray S. Legarce from For Salvation, and I'm here to share with you the story of Don't Let the Pigeon Drive the Bus. Words and pictures by Mo Willems. Hi, I'm the bus driver. Listen, I've got to leave for a little while. So, can you watch things for me until I get back? Thanks! Oh, and remember, don't let the pigeon drive the bus. I thought he'd never leave. Hey, can I drive the bus? Please? I'll be careful. I tell you what, I'll just steer. My cousin Herb drives a bus almost every day. True story. Vroom, vroom, vroomy, vroom, vroom. Pigeon at the wheel. No, I never get to do anything. Hey, I've got an idea. Let's play drive the bus. I'll go first. Come on, just once around the block. I'll be your best friend. How about I give you $5? No fair! I bet your mom would let me. What's the big deal? It's just a bus! I have things, you know. Fine. Let me drive the bus! I'm back! You did let the pigeon drive the bus, did you? Great! Thanks a lot! Uh-oh! Bye! Hey! Don't let the pigeon drive the bus. The end.
Thank you.
Lego. What is Lego? It's short for clean as you go. My school has been advocating Lego, and to be honest, my parents has been asking us to do so ever since I can remember. So this concept isn't new to me, as based on what you saw me did a few seconds back, I fixed my bed. Cleaning as you go is a practice that we should habitually do. It shows orderliness and shows respect to somebody who also needs to use the same object or facility that you just used next. It is said that breakfast is the most important meal of the day. I could not agree more, as it really would help boost us to start a day like today, a school day. After I eat, I make sure to clear the table and put the plate and glass that I used in the sink. Did you see what I did? I just cleaned as I go. Now if someone needs to eat or use the table, it is clean and clear. Wow, that was quite a day. With the pandemic, we have to resort to online classes. We are currently using one of the rooms as our classroom, and like in school, I am not the only one in it. I share it with my sisters. After my last online class, I would collate all of my school things and store them away so our study table would have no clutter. By doing so, our table would be neat and our school stuff would not get all mixed up. Do you see how neat the table is? Now who wouldn't want to use it after me? And wouldn't you want to have someone else to clean as they go, so if it's your turn to use it, the area is not messy? It has been a long day. Thank you for spending your time with me. It sure is good to retire to a neatly kept bed, which I did this morning, remember? You see, Lego's benefits start on ourselves. I think you should go now, as I need to sleep. Go please. But remember to clean as you go. Good night.
Hi, I'm Yasser, and welcome to my video entitled Lego or Clean as Go. Kids, come on, let's eat. Remember, after we eat, we always clean the table. We need to throw this waste to the trash can. Spray the disinfectant on the table and wipe it with a towel. After wiping, put the disinfectant and the towel on its proper place. After wiping the table, wash your hands with soap and water. After drying your hands, put some alcohol on your hands. Kids, always remember Lego. Or clean as go.
The most influential person in my life. I believe most of you have the same answer as mine. My mom is the most influential person in my life. Not because I don't love my dad. My mom's never-ending stories about me growing up touches my heart. From the time I was in her tummy to all my firsts, she's always with me. Like my first eating, first smile, first word, first walk, first schooling, and many firsts. She's my first teacher. She taught me in school works, household chores, and be a good person. She scolds me when I'm wrong and supports me when I'm right. I am a simple kid who now dreams big to be successful in life because she has helped me understand the world better, especially in this time of pandemic, to have faith in God, be good and achieve my dreams are some of her best influences on me.
I'm going to ask you this question. Would you rather be intelligent or would you rather be a wise person? Many people always ask me the same question again and again and again. But my always answer would be, I would be wise rather than being an intelligent person. But why? Because in my opinion, a wise person gains more knowledge, while an intelligent person gains more of his or her judgments. An intelligent person knows more about books, learns more about books, but still has no wisdom. Otherwise, a wise person doesn't need any books, just need his or her mind to cooperate and to function. And that is wisdom. Once I've heard this story in the Bible said, Solomon asked God for wisdom. Why does wise and wisdom is always stated in the Bible? Why not smart? Why not intelligent? Because wise or wisdom is a word that people use to deliberate better. It means to have a better decision in life. While an intelligent person or intelligent, the word intelligent and smart is just a word that is used to brag about, used to gain more judgment and to earn your pride. That would be my answer if someone could ever ask me to explain my answer. How about you? What is your answer to that question?
Counting down the days till you disappear. Cause every time they get too close, I try and move away. This time, you make me wanna stay. I'm not used to this, making me nervous. But you make it heaven. Whoa. Boy,
tell me something, girl. Are you happy in this modern world? Or do you need more? Is there something else you're searching for? I'm falling. In all the good times, I find myself longing for change. And in the bad times, I see myself.
We'll be right back.
University OLOPSCians, this song is dedicated for all of you.
Elementary pa lang, napapansin na nila mga gawi kong parang hindi pang babae eh kasi this na Chinese Carter, laruan ko ay Texas Jolens. Tapos kajamin ko lagi noong mga sigang lalaki sa amin. Nung ako'y mag-high school ay napabarkada sa mga bay, curious na babae na ang hanapin ay babae. Sa halip na makeup kit, dip-dip ko ay gitara. Tapos paman ko lagi ay long sleeve na t-shirt, pwede dalota. Pero nung makilala kita, nagbagong bigla, ngayon bigla, nagtutuwa ko na magpariban at mag-ahit ng kila at this one sama. Hindi ko alam kung anong meron ka na sa akin, inigbalambot ng bigla, sinong mag-aakalang lalaki para bibiyag sa tulad kong tigreng gala. Kahit ako'y titibo-tibo, puso ko ay titibok-tibok pa rin sa'yo. Isang halik mo lamang at ako ay tinatablan. At ang aking pagkababae ay nabubuhayan na para bang bulaklak na nangumukat-kat. Dahil alaga mo sa diligat ka, tamtamang sikat ng araw-araw mong pag-iibig sa aking buhay, nagpapasarap. Yo
ako'y nag-college ay isa ko lamang binigay ang matamis na oong sampung buwan mo tinabaho sa halip ng tsokolate at tipikal ng mga diskarte na bihag mo ko sa mga tula at sa mga kanta mo pa, bebe. Ngayon nga noong makilala kita, alam mo na agad na merong himala. Natutuwa ko, magtakbo ko yung pala sa pagsuot ng bisida ko pala. Pero di mo naman yan asam na ako'y magbagong tuluyan para patunay ang walang matigas na tinapay sa mainit na kape ng iyong pagmamahal. Kahit ako'y titibo-tibo, puso ko ay titibok-tibok pa rin sa'yo. Isang halip mo lamang at ako ay pinatablan. At ang aking pagkababae ay nabubuhay at naparabang bulaklak na namumukat-kat. Dahil alaga mo sa delikat ka tamtamang sikat ng araw-araw mong pag-ibig sa aking buhay nagpapasarap.
Singing, she's a lady, and I am just a line without a hole. Baby, I am a wreck when I'm without you. I need you here to stay. Oh, I broke all my bones that day I found you. Crying at the lake, was it something I said to make you feel like you're a burden? Oh, and if I could take it all back, I swear that I would pull you from the tide.
Thanks. Let us bow our heads and feel the presence of the Lord. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Heavenly Father, we give honor and glory to your holy name. We thank you for giving us this wonderful opportunity to celebrate this momentous occasion, the 43rd founding anniversary of our beloved school, Our Lady of Perpetual Succor College. Thank you for the Salvador family and all those responsible in contributing to the success and life of OLOPSC College. Thank you for letting us witness this memorable school event despite the pandemic. Keep us all safe and protected in your powerful and protective light. As we move forward, ready to fill tomorrow's big shoes, we ask for your guiding hand that we may continue to be catalysts of change and progress in the country and in the world. Help us to be always aligned to your divine will in becoming empowered OLOPSCians so that we may fulfill the mission you have entrusted to us. All this we ask in the precious and powerful name of Jesus Christ, through the intercession of our school patroness, Our Lady of Perpetual Succor. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.